Hey everyone, happy September. I don't know about you, but we are pretty excited that the kids are back in school. I mean, I love them and all, but going to school is really nice because we thrive on routines at my house. So I am happy to have the fall back. We had a really great summer. We started off going down to Harlingen, visiting family and watching old movies, classics, going to the pool, barbecuing, having hamburgers, enjoying some time together. We went to South Carolina. We had a blast over in Charleston. It is a beautiful city. I totally recommend going there. We really enjoyed the horse and carriage, going down by the water and looking at the old city. It is really a great place to be. Then we really had a lot of great times over in Oregon. We went to the coast up there. We went for 2 weeks. That was the longest vacation that we've ever been on. And that was pretty amazing. That's been a huge goal of ours, to go somewhere for 2 weeks. And I have to say, that was the most rejuvenating time that I've ever had. We really enjoy the weather, we enjoy the seafood, the big open beaches, the cliffs, the hikes, the lakes, and the streams, and oh my gosh, did I mention the weather? That was amazing, and seeing family. We got to go up there and have my grandmother's memorial. That was absolutely beautiful. Then we topped off the last part of our summer going down to Harlingen again, where we got to take a little day trip over to Mexico, eat some amazing food at this little place called Arturo's. If you've ever wanted to go down to Mexico, all you need is your driver's license. You just cross over. You don't need a COVID test or anything like that. You just cross right on over, cross right on back. It's always been that way. And we just really enjoy going down there into the little city and buying inexpensive items that are fun and helping support their community there. So we are ready for the school year to really get started off well. And one of our goals has been to cook more. While we were traveling so much this summer, we realized even though we were eating clean food, it was still pretty heavy. And we felt pretty bad. I mean, I went to bed with gas stomach, like bloated, more times than I can count this summer. And we made a commitment that we would start cooking more. But my challenge is that we have to leave at our house at 4:20 in the afternoon to get to Montgomery to take the kids to swim and karate. And that night usually isn't over until about 8:45. So we have to kind of split up so that we can do that. But I can't be cooking dinner in the evening time. I have to have it prepared in the morning. So my plan has been, and I've been doing a pretty good job of it, to decide what we're gonna have for dinner in the morning, and then I just throw it in the crock pot or go ahead and get stuff marinating or whatever I need to do. And that's been really helpful. The second thing that's been helpful is eating earlier. I'm talking like senior citizen hour, 6 o'clock at the latest. I find that I go to bed, actually, I'm sleeping a lot better. My stomach is not nearly as bloated. My digestion is better. And that's been super helpful for us. And what I love is going to bed with a clean kitchen. So that's a huge priority for us. We like to wake up with a clean kitchen, and that's been good. So anyway, we are happy to be here in September. I'm ready for cooler weather. I am ready for some pumpkin spice in my diffuser and coffee and tea and all those spicy things. I love that. So check out the promos below. Young Living always does a wonderful job giving away free stuff every single month, and we are always excited to see what that is. Okay, well, I will talk to y'all again next month. Expect another newsletter. I used to do these newsletters, but I got out of it, and I'm not sure what happened. Maybe it was 2020. Hey, I don't know. Anyway, I am glad to be back, and I'll see y'all next month. Stay tuned in our group and on our website for updates and constant education. Have a wonderful day. Bye.